Why, hello there. I see you've stumbled upon my YouTube video. Oh, come closer. Take a look. It's an airship. That's all. It's a. It move. It go. Look. We slowly approach. We go outside. It big. And it go. I shall give you tour. This is the control room, if you couldn't tell. I'm going to lower the airship. Maybe not that fast, but I mean, it's too late. And look, it still go. Jeez Louise. Let's head to the back of the ship where you can clearly see the kitchen is what this is. A beautiful version. Oh, hold on, this is bugged. Okay, there we go. A beautiful chandelier. Indeed. Yeah. It's quite nice. These are all the vacuum compressors. Yes, indeed. Follow me to the upper floors of the ship, where we have our majestic library. Beautiful. Also, these are also bugged. Me just fix that real quick. There we go. Perfect. Got a lovely desk for our lovely librarian. Peek outside here. All right, lovely stuff, lovely stuff. There's also a little living quarters in here, not that you can see. And we are still going. We're still going. Downstairs, we have our storage room, of course. But of course, it's quite dark down here. It is spookular. To anyone who says this reminds you of Studio Ghibli, yes. And do not question the integrity of the food that the kitchen makes and whether or not it flies out the windows. We don't speak of it. And down here we have some sort of weird train hybrid thing that I decided to add to the bottom. Actually, let's lower the ship so that we can just climb on board whenever. still going, but very slowly. Let me actually up that. That is way too too much friction. We must raise it up 1 second. I don't know. It's strange the way this mod works. No, it's not. Maybe 18. Maybe 18 will do it. Perhaps. Who could say? I can. No, not 26. That is not what I wanted. Oh. 18. Yes, perfect. Now we go down. And, yes, there we go. We can just hop on. Look at that. Beautiful. And we've got seating compartments. Yes. I don't know. More storage. Don't ask questions. Hop in one of these. The seats, unfortunately, do not work properly. That is a quirk with this mod. But let's head on. I could replace those with passenger chairs, but yeah, I'm not going to. They don't look as nice. And there it go. Off into the beautiful sunset. It's not a sunset, nor is it heading towards the sun, but imagination is a powerful thing. Let's raise this up to the clouds, because that's quite cool. Up we go. See our Y level rising like crazy. All right. Sort of in the middle of the clouds. Let's go higher. There we go. And now we can go enjoy the view. Beautiful. Subscribe!